do that. This? Gosh. One. Caption issues to... Oh. Refresh the page. Ask the broadcasters if they have captions on. Oh my god, stop closing it! Oh my god. Ah! Trying to... Here we go. Oh. So... Okay. Okay, it's working. Hey, we have closed captioning. Awesome. Okay, now let me get my little ads out. Awesome. My ants out. I didn't say ants. Oops. Where am I going? Oh my gosh. Okay, that's one. That's two. Like 10 billion tabs now. Is it ever gonna, like, cycle? Or is it gonna just be, like, a giant blob of text throughout the whole stream until it takes up the whole screen? Okay, there's another one up. I didn't get Instagram ready. Where are we? Blech. Transcripts. The box out of the screen. Okay. Okay, no, I guess it is cycling. Kind of bigger than how I would want it, but... Oh wait, there's... I see. Okay, there's settings that other people can... That's great. Awesome. Perfect, perfect, perfect. What am I doing? Instagram. Yes, I need to keep that up. Okay, Instagram, real quick. Real quick. Of course, Instagram moved all of its buttons around. I don't know where anything is anymore. Gosh, where's my folder? There it is. What? Oh. Oh my gosh. Help. Okay. Here we go. Okay, that should do it. Sorry for the delay. There was gonna be a little bit of finagling to do with the closed captions, but we have them up. That's at least something that I can check off of wanting to do for my stream. So yeah, I've been out of commission in the past few days with really bad migraines, and even tonight, it's like, it's there. It's haunting me. It's not painful, and it's not, like, debilitating, but it's there. Okay. Sure, my model is ready to go. Calibrate a little bit here. I didn't do a very good job. Okay. That should do it. Are we ready? Are we ready? I think we're ready. Sorry. Oh. Unprepared. My model is freaking out already. Okay. Okay, so I, like the title says, I have no idea where we left off. I don't even remember what happened last time. But, oops. I forgot I had a tracking one. Figured out that was a thing. You can track over a thing and it'll show you like, oh, here, you can go here for that stuff. I'm like, oh. So I played through like, I'm pretty sure. I might have unlocked like one or two. Okay. Ability to remove a chosen seal. Okay. So I was saying, I think I did every single one of these quest things, except, like I said, I think maybe I might have, oh yeah, here, I unlocked, like, one or two more, but I did all of them while I was gone, and I unlocked a new character, I unlocked, Monk Mazkosha, oh yeah. That's about it. I did not do any story, obviously. So, yeah, I wish I had a last time one, because I literally do not remember what happened. And even the title, Each Step Like Thunder, like, I don't know. No idea. But, let's just hop into it. Shall we? Oh, I can... Okay. I can only change one thing as well. Keep Mifa. So you can see, obviously, I was using, Link. For, like, everything. Because I figured I can level some people up. With money. bunny just lurking because it's late, but I hope you have a good stream. Oh, thank you, Cammy. Hi. Yeah, it is very late. I passed out for 5 hours. I woke up at 10 p.m., which is when I normally start, and I hadn't eaten any dinner, so I'm like, time to eat some junk food and get going. Should give Zelda some levels. There. I won't use all my rupees. Okay. And cooking. Perfect dodge window. I also finally started using the shops to actually be able to, like, upgrade people's abilities and stuff. Which I should have been doing much sooner, but I'm dumb. Plus 1 health, plus 3 health. It said steps like thunder, so I wonder if there's gonna be lightning, maybe? And then I'll do a perfect dodge. Okay.
Yum. Quite tasty.
Let's go.
Working together, they successfully recaptured the citadel.
Oh, okay.
Shortly thereafter, they found Robbie, who had barely escaped from the laboratory after the Yiga clan infiltrated its walls.
Oh, they added auto advance.
The party soon learned from Robbie that Pura had also escaped the laboratory, making her way to Fort Hateno in Decluda. The stronghold, however, was besieged by enemies. Link and the others departed promptly for Fort Hateno, but who would quell the ceaseless onslaught of guardians pouring onto Hyrule Field during this time?
Oh, this is when Link would die, I think. Because it's the Battle of Hateno that he falls.
This is like a nightmare.
You needn't sound so defeated. Together we'll put a stop to it.
But how? Look how many there are.
I would likely have died if it wasn't for your courage. But I'm still here, and Naboris still has its pilot. I'd wager nothing can stop us.
We will triumph.
Exactly. Well then, let's begin. Will you take my hand?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Alright, so it's not that there's thunder enemies, it's that I'm controlling Ba Naboris. Alright, I don't remember how to, how to play. Oh, that's right. I can charge with Naboris. Still standing after that? Jeez. Okay, I think it's dead now. So slow to turn. go.
I feel like I was in the middle of saying something and then totally forgot what, because this started happening. And I'm missing the dialogue. They just made a reference to how Naboris is named after a sage, which is a reference to the Ocarina of Time sage, Naboru. Huge guardian force has appeared. Oh boy. I've only got 5 minutes. Let's go. Oh my god, I have 30,000 enemies? I've never fought that many. I've only ever really taken out like 4,000 in these. That's crazy. Stupid. Oh. Come on, get up. Get up. I hope there's nobody in there. I'm at 10,000. With 4 minutes left, 11,000. Charging is very, very satisfying. 12,000. Last level was Mipha and Sidon protecting a fort. So I imagine and then the next three levels essentially are going to be the different champions and their perspective associated time travelers. Oh my gosh, I don't know if I'm gonna do it. I still have so many to deal with. There's a big group right there. Come on. Get him. Focusing on the guardians and just going after these piles of enemies. No! not enough. There we go. I was two away. Oh my goodness. I might have been wrong about this being the battle Link would fall in. I don't know. Maybe. Who knows? The timeline is so different now, who knows?
Never give in, huh?
Oh, hey. Help has arrived. Oh, nice. Everybody is here. I'm thinking this must be it. This must have been the battle room. Because otherwise, why would they be making it so epic?
Urbosa and Riju took control of Varnaboris, working to stem the never-ending flow of guardians. Taking advantage of the opening Urbosa had provided, Link's party began their assault on the enemies surrounding the periphery of Fort Hateno.
It's more of a deliberate stone pile than a keep. Oh no, it didn't look... It didn't look that bad even after the war and Breath of the Wild. Drop the pill. I can't get my vitamin out. Also, I might start snacking on chips, so gonna be obnoxious. Didn't eat today. Brittany today is what my closed caption said. I said. Okay. Look at all these enemies. Silver moblins and key enemies.
Thank you.
love it when I do so bad at this game that the game reminds me I can dodge and guard. Alright. I guess I could do some commanding to send people some ways. It actually doesn't matter, there's a lot of closed off points. Whoops. Stuck. Directly at the screen, but there's like some kind of input lag, or I think they're out of, I don't want to say out of range, but the signal isn't going through correctly. Like, I was spamming Y when it said hit Y for flurry rush and nothing happened for the longest time. I just realize I keep calling them Poe and they're not Poes. Whatever. Same. Close enough. That explains why they're more obnoxious than foes. Wizrobes are very notoriously very obnoxious. Whoa, oh my. So long that my switch was docked, I think it's like, I don't know what's happening. Come on. walking on it. Maybe I'll send result. Go. I'm gonna regret that because I do not like using Zelda. I don't know. There we go. My nose are tough. Uh-oh. They're breaking in. Uh-oh. Okay, Mipha, you go there. Zelda, you're so slow, I can't even... I'm very out of practice with using Zelda. Trying to remember how to use her. Oh, that's new. Haven't ever done that before. It's so hard now. Dodge! I want to know how I did the mine part. Alright, I have kind of wanted Link to stay in this to capture it, but, he didn't. Okay, I know how to do the minecart. Uh-oh. Him.
Your thread will be cut here, Your Highness.
You're leaving him. There you go. Oh, hey. Oh, wow. Oh my god. She has light arrows. Beast power enabling instant powerful attacks.
I have jumped. Ooh, look at you!
what am I doing? Okay, more guardians. So I was right, this was the battle.
Okay.
Okay, capture outposts. So let's do some directing. All right, so let's see what powered up Zelda can do. Don't know what the combos are. Say that looks kind of like the Guardian Forge, but I don't think that's. Okay, I don't have to do anything. That was it? Okay, let's send. I guess there? Also, my post captions, are they not picking up what I'm saying, or they're lagging a lot? I guess they're not picking up what I'm saying. Yeah, let's send Mario. That's what I said. It's not what I said. Oh well. They seem to be doing a pretty good job. I don't know if it's one of those things where they'll, like, get it over time. Maybe? Okay. Oh, of course Mika has the Electric Guardian. Oops. I love the music. Too bad I can't hear it. did not see you doing that in time. I'll send. Did not know Pura had help. It's not giving me enough enemies to capture this thing quickly. Let's go save Pura though. Link's in the thing we need, but it's like, wow, finally, Zelda is strong. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah. know what just happened there, but okay. Oh my god. I think I'm going to die. But luckily this game is very kind with reset points. I thought I would have to at least recapture all of them. It literally left me off where I was. Okay, maybe I'll send Neef in there. And Zelda, go help there in a boat. Link! And just okay. Take care of these guardians right off the bat. Know what's happening. Giant bow.
I have jumped.
Okay, whoops. Stay with Pura. Oh boy, I don't know if I can fend off these guys. There's a lot in here.
Thank you.
goodness, this one is intense for just starting off for the night. Get close to the guardians, they'll attack, so don't get close. Okay. I was already close to one though, so. An unusual guardian has appeared. So, malice. Oh my god, it's booking it. Zelda. I'm not good at getting. My goodness. God, I have to. been so many. Little hearts means nothing to me. Because I'm bad at this game. It sells for a lot, so I may as well sell it. Okay. Junk! I'm not even gonna look at the abilities, just get rid of it. Hey, some Silent Princess.
Everyone, hear me now. With Calamity Ganon now awakened, here we stand at the threshold of the unimaginable. Despite that, we must not give in to defeat. We must not despair. We must stand and fight! Hyrule wields the divine beasts and their champions. We are armed with the knight whose sword will seal the darkness.
And time.
We shall strike with you! You brave soldiers! Everyone, you are mine to lead now. Calamity Ganon will be sealed away forever. Power I possess. Together, standing in strength, we begin our march. Hyrule's fight to rescue all within it is now.
I guess she ain't princess anymore.
Well then, what did you want to tell me?
Oh. Did Suga die? I'm gonna be so upset. I love Suga. Oh my god, no, he joined me. Oh my god. What? Top banana. Is Frey's thing still top banana? No. Screenshot it anyway. One second. Top banana! I wonder why there wasn't any more, like, cutscene, though, for that. Like, I would have liked to see him break down and tell Zelda, like, hey, no, this guy killed all my friends. The chief of the Yiga clan and a uniting force for his unwavering followers. He leaves all tasks, save napping, to his underlings. He works with the Hyrulean army to get revenge for his fallen friends. Okay. So that's gonna unlock a bunch of stuff, I bet, because now there's gonna be abilities and stuff for him. Oh my god, look at it all. There's not even anything with his symbol on it yet. There it is. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh dear. Oh goodness. Great Plateau. Ooh. Master Koga's training. One heart. Bonus combo, bonus combo. Please tell me all of his hat bananas. So far, yes. Thank god. I'm so glad. Plus two bonus hearts and something else. Inventory, maybe? Oh no, I got Korok seeds. That's helpful as well. Zelda's training. New recipe.
Amazing!
Seafood rice balls. Yep. Bonus heart plus two bonus hearts. Oh, here we go. Korok details and battle info. Combo. Bonus combo. Oh my god. Ooh. Let's do that.
Bravo. Superb.
Don't use. Reduced enemy damage? Yes, please.
You did well.
More weapon capacity? Yes, please. God. Stable.
You get the Master Koga seal of approval.
I don't think I've ever seen that recipe. Bonus combo, yeah.
It seems I've grown stronger.
Oh, jeez. X. X, Y, Z, L, B, Z, L, X, Z, L, Y? Z, L? Don't use these guys, but
this will do.
They're blinking, why not?
In the name of the goddess.
Okay. Okay, let's just go into it. And swap everyone. Gosh, I've only been using Link lately, so I'm like, I don't know how to use anyone else. want to...
It is my time.
Raise you... I'll keep Zelda. What's the level? 49? Okay, we're good. Then. Without leveling up Riju.
At long last, Zelda's true power had awakened. Even the Yiga clan, who had vehemently opposed the heroes, now joined them in strength. Finally, the people of Hyrule stood united. Just as hope had begun to shine, Zelda received an urgent message. Remaining Hyrulean forces were locked in a fierce battle on the Great Plateau. Heeding their call, the princess rushed immediately to their aid.
Are they out here battling anyway? Are they protecting the thingy?
Our fight isn't over. We must hurry.
I'm sorry, Your Highness. But it's too far. Even if we left right away.
Blah, blah, blah. I just so happen to have good news to share. Go ahead and behold!
The tower!
See that terminal over there? I used it to fiddle with the control unit, the one that's in the castle. And of course, I was successful! I managed to reactivate all of the towers! Impressive, right?
Yeah!
Check it! Let's all hurry to the Sheikah Tower!
Huh? Why there?
I also upgraded the teleportation functionality.
Just like that? Now that's a feat.
Well, to be fair, it's not all me. Thank the ancient tech built into our friend. Anyway, now we should be able to travel to any tower in Hyrule in a flash. Or to anywhere, really.
I love them. Freaking out. Ah! Now my hands are all gross. Captains. Okay, so, Zelda, go here. Mifa, here. Riju, go there. Okay. Yiga spying for us. I'm glad they found a way to incorporate one of the villains. That is so funny. Because the original Hyrule Warriors did have it where, you know, you could play as the villains, and sometimes it was that you were working together, and other times it was that you were just straight up playing as the villains for a little bit. To get a little bit more story. So it is funny that they were like, here's Master Koga. Okay, where do we want to send Link? My god, look how many enemies there are. think I kind of want you to like stay in that area. Farm some, soldiers are stuck in the temple and Rubio is blocking the way.
Okay.
Oh yeah, why are you in? Why are they in there? I don't think they should be in there. I don't think that's... Melody with the main theme was so good. Everybody. Goblin trophies or whatever. Or upgrades. Help is coming. Don't worry about it. Thank you. Nipa left. I didn't tell you to do that, but okay. I put on cooking, did I? Oh my god, look at Koga running around. How am I getting all these flurry rushes without the bonus? But last time I had the bonus on and got nothing. Nipa, I want you to go here. Come on, I just want to grind some goblins. Farm some rubble goblins. Just destroy the forest while I'm at it, too. Thank you. do anything. Me, who needs to worry about the vinyl? It's fine. While playing this, because there's just so much going on that I don't know what to talk about and how to talk about it, because I'll end up starting a sentence and then not going anywhere with it, because something will happen in the middle. Thing to work half the time. My god, there's so many. Some Bokoblin trophies for. Still not as many as we need, but it'll be better than nothing. Wait a minute. What does that mean? Who is it? Why did they appear? Alright, I hit ZR a bunch there and the game just went. I don't think I've ever gotten this many enemies on a map. I'm surprised the game isn't yelling at me that people are dying or anything. So, like, who showed up? I'm confused. Weird. I don't know what that was about. Alright, let's deal with this. Oh. I have not bought a silver vinyl. Trying to understand her moves. Well, that's why I'm letting myself get hit. Kind of. It's not that I'm 100% bad, I'm a little bad, but... do them right away, otherwise you miss out on them. And I'm too far. Oh my god, and I love how he runs. I see, they're not in the temple. I see. I wanna fight those, but I guess I won't. Where is this path? Oh, this way. Oh, come on, I hate those.
Forward!
After rocks! See what her special is, because going in ZR mode gets rid of it. Zelda's powers are like, time to lose frames. One. How do I? Why can't I? Oh. There's a side path. Those benches and they're intact. Just kind of funny to me. I'm coming.
Not yet. I'm fine. I will fight for
here.
Cryonis rune is the worst.
Wait. that just happen? I genuinely don't know what just happened there, but okay. When they do it when I'm in air, midair. Like that. Okay, I got it though. Phew. Okay, that was it. Alright. Ooh, new bridal. About that person who said to be fighting monsters earlier. Ooh, okay, we're gonna find out. I'm very curious. I'm trying to think who it could be, and I don't know. Her papa? Yeah! He lived! I don't know how.
It is all thanks to this. This little thing saved me.
Shield.
Withdraw!
Yes, sire.
What took you so long to show up, though?
Your heart. Your boundless compassion. With those precious gifts, you have saved my life. While I accused you of evading your duty. In truth, perhaps I was guilty of the same.
I mean, she kind of didn't give that to you. Kind of took it.
That's not. Father, you've always loved me. Everything you've done has always been for me. The burden, the heavy load you've shouldered all this time. Please, let me help you carry it.
Zelda, you are my pride. And indeed, the pride of all Hyrule. With your power, I believe you will seal away Calamity Ganon. Now, let us rally our forces for a final push. Troops from all regions shall gather at Hyrule Field. Alongside our princess, we will retake Hyrule Castle.
Whoop whoop. Am I getting close? I feel like I can't. I feel like there's still going to be a curveball because there's still Astor and there's still the, like, evil mini-guardian. I guess Ganon is inside? Oh, wow. Okay. I like how it keeps obviously giving me characters, and then I'm like, ooh, I get to play them. The King of Hyrule and father to Zelda. He leads the Hyrulean army. He is intent on stopping the calamity and restoring peace to the world. Oh boy. My god, more stuff. Man, thank goodness there's not. I have a feeling you'll probably maybe you'll unlock ranks after you beat the game or something, but thank god it's not a thing right now because I would be going crazy. All Hyrule United. I mean, I wish I could do that, little dude, but I cannot. Inability to remove all seals. Sure. Oh my god, that was most of my stuff I just got. I don't look at what it takes to do things, I just do it. Okay. Bonus hearts for the king. Got anything else? Why has he only got one thing? Oh, he doesn't. I'm just blind. To, you know, bring the king in battle, but I only have bonus hearts for him.
I am stronger than ever before.
Switch between guises? Use king guise to deliver powerful blows and hermit guise to unleash quicker strikes. Changing guises during a strong attack will trigger an additional strong attack. Oh, okay. So much. Chica Slate combo. Urbosa bonus combo. I'm like trying to think of like realistically, who am I going to be using? Zidane's so slow. I like Zidane, but he's so slow. I don't like slow fighting characters. And I'm not crazy about Urbosa. Like, really, my mains are pretty much Link. I'm a basic bunny. I don't know. I'm not using the Sheikah Slate, so I shouldn't be stuck on that, I guess. Can do that.
Beautiful work.
That's cute. Do that.
Am I stronger than before?
Okay. That turned off a lot of stuff. Okay, let's just go. Instead of Impa, we'll do.
I will fulfill my duty.
Please be careful.
Who holds a sword like that? Really? Whoops. Okay, that is the strongest one. Great. Wow. Let's do some using. Just real quick. Oh, no. Though I guess I could give, I could give the Master Sword some seals now that I have the ability to, you know, get rid of it. Oh yeah, let's do Mipha instead of. Okay, we won't worry about that. Instead of Mishu. Oh, I can't. Oh, I see. No pilots. Okay. Do Rishi then. Damage down. Do a bit damage down. Rupees drop rate. Ice. Rune damage. XP. Perfect dodge, why not?
Delightful. Agreed.
Okay. Hello, princess.
I understand your fear. But with all of us together, we shall prevail.
The time has come.
Oh, she's going at it.
Look over here.
Whoa. Heck yeah. That's the way to do it. Don't have to march. No, don't skip. Oh, wow. That works.
Thank goodness. It looks like it went well.
All that is left to do is to join up and destroy Ganon.
And finally, it's our chance to flaunt our power.
Oh, now I wish I brought Sidon.
Make us proud, Master of Volley.
All right, everybody. Let's go get our sweet revenge.
Time to rock and rampage. Yeah, Yanobo.
Ooh. Yes, sir. Let's do this.
What a sight. I never imagined things could go this way.
Awaiting your orders, Your Highness.
I'm still waiting for things to go horribly wrong. Things are going too well.
Calamity Ganon will be brought to its ruin. Hyrule is our home, and we must band together to protect and defend it. Divided, our strength would never have been enough. But together, all of us, united in our great power, together we are unstoppable. We shall overcome this threat! Now, to the castle!
Oh my god. Hestu's there.
In an attempt to assuage the damage of Calamity Ganon, the Zora, Gorons, Rito, Gerudo and Yiga clan, united with the remnants of King Rome's forces. All of them gathered their strength and assembled on Hyrule Field. Leading the charge were the four divine beasts piloted by the champions. Link, wielding the sword that seals the darkness. And Zelda, her power of sealing fully awakened. Under the command of Princess Zelda, the troops began their march on Hyrule Castle, bolstered by the hope of sealing away Calamity Ganon and restoring peace to the land.
Oh boy! I'm still suspicious. Going on in the map. Capture enemy outposts and open the way to Hyrule Castle. Okay, Hey, Ryuzu is like in one. No, Rome is in one. Yiju is also in one. I see. I'll not go there. I'll go to that one. Hello. Nina Gamma? I think. I don't know if I'm saying that. Great. But welcome, thank you. Gama. Okay. Welcome. How are you tonight? I am getting my butt kicked. I'm alive. Well, that's sometimes that is all you can ask for. How do I? Oh, I see. I can't. Okay. Better than the opposite. Yeah, exactly. okay, so Link and Zelda can't do anything right now. I need to... Yes, I know! Somebody hold their sword like that. Just directly over their head at all times. Thank you, you too. Start fighting these, and we'll go to Riju. Of course the game's like, oh, you didn't pick Sidon, so I'm gonna torment you right now. Taunt you with him. How come, like, everybody gets a Cryonis where you can just aim in front of you? And not really have to worry about the timing too much. Except Link. I mean, I know why, but why? It's because that's how it works actually in Breath of the Wild for Link, but boy is it inconvenient for this game. Really? I was too quick. I knew what you were doing. Medu captured the keep. Oh, what? Oh, the one Link and Zelda are in is the last one. Thank you. Yvette is a good girl. I love her. I wonder if anybody's made a progressive plushie like Riku has in the game. Surely somebody must have, right? Hey, one down. Getting into the swing of things, even though Riku and King Rome are not doing good. Up there. Okay, I guess that works. Alright, what's next? Oh no, there's still a guardian. The one that King Rome is fighting. Super helpful, super handy. I don't think trees get apples in this game. Unfortunately, just boxes. Yeah. now, I'm like, I'm still gonna look though. Mostly because it tells you when to hit the button, that helps a lot. Okay.
I see.
The Wall of Malice has appeared. Zelda's in battle with something, so you can... Bye. This is not the ideal character for fighting a Talus. Weakened.
Yes.
Into the air. It's like there's nothing up there. Went, oh, you hate taluses? That's all you're gonna get. Time to spam fire rod. There we go.
One cannot help but smile.
You have to go through. Become a malice Hinox. Like the stone taluses, I don't think they're really, I don't think they're sentient so much, so I think you can just do whatever to them. But like Hinox is like both goblins, they kind of have like a little bit of intelligence.
Sapphire!
Come on! Take this!
Here it comes! We must!
Blood Moon?
Oh no!
Blood Moon rises once again!
Blood Moon rises. Ganon's magic waxes strongest now. The monsters who run the land. Their souls have returned to them. They've arisen!
I he's got a pattern. Where you know when he's gonna. Most of the Hinoxes do, actually. Where you know what they're gonna do when after they do a certain chain of things. I guess. No, we can get there.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll take over.
Kind of right there. Ones, but I have a feeling probably bring back the other ones again.
Cannot help us.
Assuming probably need to get keeps next. Thank you. his dialogue for putting them together. Everyone, go there. It's the only one I'm confident enough to fight a Malice Lionel with. Be like Breath of the Wild, where the Wilds are harder than fighting Ganon. The end of this level. Ugh. 38. these stupid weapons. Come on, these are creepy. Race. Yummy. No cutscene, we're just back here. Oh boy. Thingies! Future of Hyrule. Yeah, it's not just a boss. You gotta traverse the map and do stuff. Well, I've already been going 3 hours, and I started an hour late, so I don't think I have it in me, to do any more tonight, unfortunately. Which really stinks, because we're so close, I think. I don't know. I still think they're gonna throw something else at us. It can't be just as easy as walking in and fighting Ganon, not when Aster and that mysterious robot is still in the equation that we don't know about. Guild discount? Sure. Whatever.
Well done, my friend.
So, yeah, hopefully, I think, I'm probably gonna jinx it for saying it, but I think the migraine zone has come and gone. I think I'm out of it. You know, until next month. Seems to be kind of like a month-long, like, break in between these episodes that I have. I think I'm out of it, so I should be back, I'm gonna say either tomorrow or, Tuesday, so I've kind of got some ideas that I want to work on, so, but we'll see, we'll see. I won't promise that I'll be here tomorrow, but I would like to be. I would like to finish this. So maybe I'll put, like, those ideas on hold, and we'll see. We'll see. I can't promise anything. But thank you, everybody who tuned in. Thank you, Cammy, for the lurk. Thank you, Mena Gamer. Gama, sorry. I'm still gonna say it wrong. Mena Gama, for dropping by. It's always nice to have people, you know, hanging out. I hope to see you either tomorrow or Wednesday. Oh my gosh, I don't know days. Tomorrow or Tuesday. Yeah. Thank you again. Good night. Bye-bye.